Today, we are going to learn 7 Chinese characters. The world is but a canvas to my imagination. Use a little imagination to associate Chinese characters with material objects. Character 和 consists of 和 and 口. 和 means standing grain. 口 mouth.You could imagine that standing grains predict a good harvest, and people are playing musical instruments and singing. The breeze is gentle, and everyone is mild. What a harmonious and peaceful scene it is. 和 means gentle, mild, harmonious, peace, and. Character 鱼 evolves from a pitched roof shed. In ancient times, people stored their surplus grain in the shed. 鱼 means surplus, remaining, remain, more than. Character 徐 consists of two parts. This radical, 形字旁, is related to road or go.鱼 evolves from a shed. You could imagine that a man is walking slowly in a shed. 徐 means slowly, gently. Character 图 consists of two components. This radical, 走之旁, looks like a meandering road, is related to walking.鱼 evolves from a shed. You could imagine that a person is walking on the road to his shed. 途 means road, route, journey, way. Character 厨 consists of two parts. This radical 釜 evolves from climbing steps up a mound.鱼 evolves from a shed. You could imagine that a man is walking down the steps to his shed. He is getting rid of trash out of his shed. Besides him, a dog is there too. 除 means get rid of, eliminate, besides, divide. Character 序 consists of 鱼 and 又鱼 evolves from a shed. 又 evolves from a hand. You could imagine that a man is building a shed with his hands. According to routine, he relates his method for later generations to follow. 续 means relate, narrate, talk, chat.This is the evolution of character 仓.Let's look at it in this way. 仓 evolves from a barn in which grain is stored. 仓 means storehouse, warehouse. Try to learn characters and word groups in more sentences. Character 和 means gentle, mild, harmonious, peace, and.风和日暖, bright sunshine and gentle breeze. It's such a lovely day with bright sunshine and gentle breeze. 今天天气真好,风和日暖。今天天气真好,风和日暖。I'm such a lovely cat. What a harmonious society.和谐社会 harmonious society, 和谐社会。兄弟不和 brothers on bad terms with each other, 兄弟不和。How dare you bad mouth me to cats? 生命太短暂了，没时间和丑女人跳舞。Life is too short.To dance with ugly women, 生命太短暂了, 没时间和丑女人跳舞。My life is long, but I still don't have time to dance with ugly men. I'm disturbing the neighbors. I'm having a lover's quarrel with the world. 我在和这个世界如恋人般地争吵。我在和这个世界如恋人般地争吵。和平 peace, 和平。First, keep peace with yourself, then you can also bring peace to others. 首先与自己和平相处，你才能把和平带给他人。首先与自己和平相处，你才能把和平带给他人。和解 compromise 和解。我太太和我总能和解。My wife and I always compromise. 我太太和我总能和解。I admit I'm wrong and she agrees with me. 两数之和 The sum of two numbers. 两数之和 What if I bury one bone? Character 余 means surplus, remaining, remain, more than. 剩余 surplus.剩余，收支相抵，略有剩余。The reckoning up of revenue and expenditure shows a small surplus. 收支相抵，略有剩余。I will buy me a dog for companion with the spare money. 余钱 spare money.五减三余二 ,5 minus 3 is 2, 五减三余二。I don't know if it's right, but nowadays we trust the machines. 其余 the others, 其余把你想要的拿走，其余的丢掉。Take what you want.And throw the rest away. 把你想要的拿走，其余的丢掉。I hate this job. Can you marry me? You don't even know me. 你甚至都不了解我。你甚至都不了解我。I have the rest of my life to find out.我会用余生来认识你。我会用余生来认识你。Character 徐 means slowly, gently. 火车徐徐驶入车站。The train drew into the station. 火车徐徐驶入车站。The train I drive is called love. I love myself, and they love me. Character 图 means road, route, journey, way. 旅途 journey, 旅途。祝你旅途愉快。I hope you enjoy your trip. 祝你旅途愉快。What is in your suitcase? A change of underwears? 长途 long distance, 长途，长途客车 coach bus, 长途客车。我们一起骑自行车长途旅行。We went on long bicycle rides together. 我们一起骑自行车长途旅行。 Who can decide what I can do? 前途 future, 前途 Sometimes I think I'm like a fly inside a glass bottle. I can see I have a bright future ahead of me, but I can't find a way out. 我的前途一片光明，但又找不到出路。我的前途一片光明，但又找不到出路。用途 use， 用途，枪有两个用途，杀人或动物。The gun is designed for two purposes, is to kill people or animals. 枪有两个用途，杀人或动物。What do you think I'm going to do? 半途而废 ,give up halfway, 半途而废。我想戒酒，但我不是个会半途而废的人。I would give up drinking, but I'm not a quitter. 我想戒酒，但我不是个会半途而废的人。Character 除 means get rid of, eliminate, besides, divide. I can resist everything except temptation. 除了诱惑，我什么都能拒绝。除了诱惑，我什么都能拒绝。删除 delete， 删除，除非 only if， 除非。我们请她共进晚餐吧 ，Let's invite her to dinner。我们请她共进晚餐吧，除非我死了 ，over my dead body。除非我死了。除臭剂 deodorant， 除臭剂。为节约用水，我会少洗澡，多用除臭剂。In order to save water, I would take fewer showers and use more deodorant. 为节约用水，我会少洗澡，多用除臭剂。开除 expel， 开除。I was expelled from school for cheating on the physiology exam. 我在生理学考试时作弊，被学校开除了。我在生理学考试时作弊。被学校开除了。I counted the ribs of the boy sitting next to me. Have you got anything to declare, sir?
I have nothing to declare except my genius.
除了我的天资，我没有什么要申报的。除了我的天资，我没有什么要申报的。除以 to be divided by， 除以 eight divided by four is two， 八除以四得二，八除以四得二。
I did the math. We can't afford the cat.
Character 序 means relate.Narrate, talk, chat. 叙述 relate, 叙述。这部小说叙述不连贯。The novel fails to achieve narrative continuity. 这部小说叙述不连贯。I will use my brilliant pen to write a novel.To shock the dog world. 继续文 narrative writing, 继续文，叙旧 ，talk about the old days， 叙旧。The annual dinner is a chance to renew acquaintances with old friends。每年的聚餐会是与老朋友叙旧的好机会。每年的聚餐会是与老朋友叙旧的好机会。Hello, old friend. I'm glad to catch up with you. Do you feel honored? 叙叙旧 ,catch up, 叙叙旧。Character 仓 means storehouse, warehouse. 粮仓 granary, 粮仓。仓储 storage, 仓储。I was so naive as a kid. I used to sneak behind the barn and do nothing.
我小时候非常幼稚，常常偷偷摸摸躲到谷仓后面，什么也不干。我小时候非常幼稚，常常偷偷摸摸躲到谷仓后面，什么也不干。仓库 storehouse， 仓库。仓促 in hurry， 仓促。尽量避免仓促做决定 ，try to avoid making a hasty decision。尽量避免仓促做决定。
My motto, haste makes waste.